guide myself to thy sacred light. Blessed Acolyte, thy eternal light protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me.
Quiet.
Though my path is wrought of darkness.
Shut up!
They have our scent. Run!
Blessed Acolyte, my eternal light protects me. Thy divine.
Haste! Guys. Look at me! All the gold we want is right there.
Oh, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now, breach the seal. Get us through that door!
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. Blood shows. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing goes...
You gotta be kidding me!
It worked! We have to help him!
He's dead already.
Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
But by three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them willing. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
Don't lie to me.
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Blessed Acolyte, The eternal light protects me. The divine wisdom guides me. Though my path is brought to darkness, guide my soul to thy sacred place.
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home. Come.
Blessed Everard, the eternal light protects me, the divine wisdom guides me.
Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me, eternal light protects me, eternal light protects me, eternal light protects me, eternal light.
There is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge.
Yes.
And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Blessed Mother, save us.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
Yes.
Road's blocked. Should clear out when the storm has passed. Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Fire's looking good.
But I should watch it a little longer.
To make sure it doesn't go out. A warm hearth. There are still things to be grateful for in this world. Fire's looking good.
But I should...
What's that? You say something? Oh, you poor thing. Traveling in this awful weather. What's that? You say something?
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire... Just give him a shove. If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers. Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
Alenta went a bit deaf last winter. You might need to speak up around her. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
I'm gonna kill whatever's in those ruins before it gets the chance to kill me.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
I need more time. Energy. I need more energy.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint!
Wash out the taste of the stew!
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
Thank you. my mother's blood. My mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
Thanks.
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing.
Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate, found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in Nevesque and ate their food. You know the rest.
Blood petals, like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Okay.
shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Sin. Is their birthright? My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Your child into this world.
Steps and continue your preparations. Now our true work begins.
You came to thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
Do not call her that. It is a demon, Lilith. The gospel says that she will walk among the people, posing as the mother of sanctuary. If she is here, it is humankind's own sin that has brought her. He surrounds himself with dark knowledge. Tread carefully, and pray he has not fallen to Lilith as well.
need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Is anyone here?
To trespass into my home. Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true. But it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. but Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned. Short fangs, young, freshly turned, an easy kill, further south than the others. They're spreading.
More time.
Never thought I'd live to see all this. The angel in Arius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Enter the city. You must
We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine, and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
This is a waste of time.
Did you say something? Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
Hello. I'll be seeing you. Farewell.